The analyses in this book explain in three tiers why people believe weird things. 1. Because hope springs eternal. 2. Because thinking can go wrong in general ways. 3. Because thinking can go wrong in particular ways.